and all the very best for their next year. So this last year was very difficult for each and everyone. In this very difficult time, all the teachers and staff, especially Shilpa ma'am and Chetna ma'am, she managed so well. And Harini ma'am, I always call her, I always bother her a lot calling her for each and small for small things. Okay, so in this very difficult time, you all managed so well. So, and I just want to thank all our teachers and all staff to cooperate and put so much effort to make this online classes very simple and interactive. Mishka learned a lot here when she was in US. Yeah, she was learning, but here after coming back, she learned to write mainly. She was not focused on writing and all there, but here she learned to write. She became very expressive here. Try to interact each and everyone. And we didn't meet physically, but still, I can feel that she would be good when she goes to when she would have gone to school. And she would have interacted all her friends. She always used to say, I want to go to school, I want to go to school, I want to go to EuroKids. I said, okay, if some all things went well, we will go and meet your and all. Okay, so I want to thank you all. Thank you so much.
Thanks a lot.
For all the cooperation.